Last how many times she wrote the wave.